Henderson breaking tackles. Darrell Henderson down the sideline. What a start for Memphis. Touchdown. 62 yards. And now Henderson lines up to take the direct snap in the Wildcat. And they'll just run power. And he will power his way inside the five for another touchdown. Darrell Henderson with two scores. And Memphis has put their stamp early on the AAC title game. Greg McCray finds a lane and finds the end zone. Touchdown. Long four, Patrick Taylor lines up in the Wildcat. He gets outside. Blockers out in front for Taylor. No one's going to catch him. Out of the Wildcat on third down to the house for Patrick Taylor. 70 yards. Mack, he's going to try it himself. Up the middle. Lost the football at the goal line. Loose in the end zone. Who's going to get it? It's recovered for a UCF touchdown. Penalty, so they took the down to make it second down and a long 11, close to 12, but they can't stop Henderson. Darrell Henderson looking for another long touchdown run. Will they catch him? They will not. 82 yards. Unbelievable. Mack, a pop pass, back of the end zone. Caught. Touchdown. Jake Hescock held on, and UCF is able to make this a two-possession game again. It will be Henderson. He wants to throw it into the end zone for the touchdown. Sean Dykes, the tight end, the recipient of the touchdown pass from Darrell Henderson, who has done it all now here in the first half.
Returner, and that just cannot happen on championship weekend.
Mack well protected down the sideline. He drops it into Otis Anderson for a touchdown. Quarterback run for Mack. DJ Mack walks into the end zone with a Knights touchdown. Quarterback run. Breaking a tackle is DJ Mack. He's got another touchdown. Mack looking for another rushing touchdown. He's at the goal line. He's got it. Darrell Mack has thrown for more yards in this game than Mackenzie Milton has thrown for in any game this season. And he's going to try and run for another score here. And he's got it. Four rushing touchdowns for DJ Mack.
There's going to be some kind of party in Orlando tonight.